Alright, I'm back. So we are back with House 4, which is Colt Starks, the son of Jack Stark, which was House 1. And we are on a new bingo sheet. Right now, I haven't quite figured out what all he's going to be doing. I know he's going to be writing 3 books, at least. That one, I know for sure he's going to do. Let's have him clean up his dirty dishes here. Aww. Right? All right. He's hungry, so we'll have him eat food. Or cook food. Maybe. What?
I think it's kind of funny when he's in my arms sometimes.
Right. Alright, so he's eating now. We'll let him take a shower. And then. After that, we'll have him call up his dad. For deals. Already found a couch and a chair so far. Play a game. The baby boy. Oh yeah. All right, let's get you home.
pencil.
Alright. Go here. And we'll order you a pizza. Order delivery. Pizza. Go with a cheese pizza. Alright, our pizza's on the way. Alright, there it is. Take pizza. Take a slice and then sleep. That away. Alright, he's got a couch worth quite a bit of money. We'll sell it to help him along here. Alright, let's get him a shower. And a bookshelf. Aww. Mama's big boy. Look at that. Love you, buddy. Weston? Huh? Weston, babies. I love you. I love you, baby boy. Aww. Alright. Get him a bookshelf and a fridge. How's it starting to come along? Alright, he's off to bed. Let's save our game. See, purchase book. See, homework book. Take a thoughtful shower. And then you will get started on your homework. My dude, I know you're sad, but I need you to buck up. After we eat, we'll call up our dad. He'll do a landscape photo. Take a selfie. Mop, eat. Yes, then go back to sleep. We'll save our game. Alright guys, I'm going to take a break. Thank you for watching, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.